Hello, good evening, everyone. Welcome to tonight's session. So we will start our session now. Okay, so we'll start this. Sit in a comfortable position. With your hands also in a comfortable position. Gently close your eyes. Gonna do the breathing exercises. When you're breathing, breathe in all the good and all the fresh air. And when you breathe out, whatever tension and tightness, whatever feelings of stress and tiredness, whatever negative emotion, negative energy, in the mind and in the body, we're gonna let it all go out together with the out breath. Okay, so let's try. So gently take a deep breath in. Gently let it out. Relax, 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 relax. For the second time, take a deep breath in again. Gently let it out. Relax. Relax, for the third time, take a deep breath in again. Gently let it out. Relax, 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 relax. For the last time, take a deep breath in again. Gently let it out. Relax, 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 relax. Relaxation of the body, if there is any more tension and tightness. Any more feelings of using or exerting strength in the body? Gently let it go and let the body abide in a state of relaxation and in action. Relaxation of the mind. Gently be aware of your mind at every present moment. If there is any wanting, any cravings, any expectations in the mind, gently let it go and let the mind abide in non-craving, non-wanting, and non-expectations. Then let the mind abide in action. So for the mind, no need to do or to think about anything in particular. So not having the need for the mind to do or to think about anything in particular anymore. For this 20 minutes is the time for our mind to have a break and rest from all that wanting and doing. And let the mind be aware of whatever that manifests with your awareness regarding the body and the mind, moment to moment, moment to moment. Not following any stories or issues that arises in the mind. Also not rejecting or suppressing any stories, issues or thoughts that may arise in the mind. Just simply being aware of whatever that manifests through your awareness regarding the body and the mind, moment to moment, moment to moment. This is relaxation of the mind. With this relaxed mind and body, let us try to develop our forgiveness reflection today. So for a start, let us think of or remember the wrong things or the unwholesome things that we have done in this life. Anything that is a burden in the heart. Anything that we have done wrong, thought or said wrong. I'm going to try to relate to those experience and ourselves with forgiveness and understanding. Trying to understand that we did what we did because of ignorance and defilements. Understanding that we did what we did because our experience, wisdom, knowledge, and mindfulness was not strong enough at those moments. Understanding that we did what we did because of the influence of our own karma. And also maybe because of the influence of others' karma. And that is why we did what we did at those moments. With all that understanding, let us have forgiveness, understanding, and empathy to ourselves. Feeling forgiveness, understanding, and empathy to ourselves. In our mind, embracing ourselves with forgiveness, understanding, and empathy filling our hearts with forgiveness, understanding, and empathy. Then we're going to think of some of the people in our daily lives that has done or said, or they have ideas that are morally wrong and are caused by unwholesome intentions and negative emotions. They may be some of the people you saw in the news. They may be people who are harming each other at this moment. They may be the people that you met in your neighborhood or at the shops. You went to do some shopping or to have your meals. bit has done, said or thought something that is morally wrong or unpleasant and leaves a sense of distaste or unpleasantness in your heart whenever you think about it. So let us try to relate to those people in their daily lives with forgiveness and understanding. Trying to understand that they did what they did because of ignorance and defilements, trying to understand that they did what they did because their wisdom, experience, knowledge, and mindfulness was not strong enough. Understanding that they did what they did, maybe because of the influence of our own karma, or because of the influence of theirs or other beings' karma. And we can imagine in our mind if we had gone through the same upbringing, received the same education, experienced the same sweet and bitter experiences of life, met with the same friends and enemies, having the same character that has been molded throughout samsara and especially this life. And also if we were in the same culture of that society that they were in, and we might have done the same things that they did at those moments. So, to all the beings in our daily lives that are unpleasant, let us have forgiveness, understanding, and empathy to those daily people. Feeling forgiveness, understanding, and empathy to those lady people. Embracing them with forgiveness, understanding, and empathy. Filling up them and ourselves with forgiveness, understanding, and empathy. In our mind, sincerely wishing and imagining all beings in the world that the hearts of all beings in the world be filled with forgiveness, understanding, and empathy. Forgiveness, understanding, and empathy. Imagining our world, blessing our world with forgiveness, understanding, and empathy. So gently, you can let go of this forgiveness reflection, and then let the mind go back to the relaxed mind state, the mind state of no craving, no doing anything, just simply, gently relaxing, being aware of whatever that is manifesting to your awareness, moment to moment, moment to moment. Whether it is more relaxed now or if it's the same, doesn't matter. Just be aware of whatever that manifests to your awareness, moment to moment, moment to moment. In this present moment awareness, if the breath appears in your awareness, please welcome the appearing of the breath and just be aware and allow it to rise and perish. If there's no breath that appears in your awareness, it's okay. Doesn't matter. It's also natural. Just continue to enjoy the present moment awareness while waiting for the breath while being aware of the breath if it appears. With this mind state, let us practice the mindfulness of breathing meditation like this for a few moments. Gently take a deep breath in gently let it out relax 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 gently take a deep breath in again. Gently let it out. Relax. 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 Gently be aware of the feelings of your body. Gently be aware of the feelings of your buttocks touching the cushion. And whether the experience was good or no good, doesn't matter. Let the mind be aware or come back to the present moment. Then, just like waking up from a deep sleep, gently open your eyes. Okay, so short sharing for today is to explain how we can go from the forgiveness reflection to the mindfulness of breathing meditation. Okay. So, especially at times when before you do the mindfulness of breathing meditation, if you feel some anger or feelings of aversion, unpleasantness, stress, suppression, rejection in your heart, then it is good to do the forgiveness reflection first, because this will help us more efficiently to let go of our anger to anybody, to any issue, to any experience. So when we have let go of that anger and that negative emotion, negative energy in the heart, then we can say that we have overcome obstacle, the hindrances. There are five hindrances. Okay, anger is one of the hindrances. So when we have let go of the hindrances, then after that, we go and practice the mindfulness of breathing meditation, then it will be very helpful. Okay, you will find that it's more comfortable. Your mind is more spacious. Your mind is more comfortable. Your body and mind is more light and tranquil and peaceful. Then you are able to practice that more easily. Okay, but there is a process. Okay, so just like what we guided just now. So you do the reflections. Then after that, when you are transiting to the mindfulness of breathing meditation, it is good to let the mind abide in the relaxation of the mind first, which is the present moment awareness, which is non-craving, non-expectation, no wanting, no, and then inaction. And then after that, whatever that manifests to the awareness, then we just be aware of it and allow it to arise and perish. Just knowing, and allowing things to arise and perish while we are knowing them. Like that, huh? Something like space, something like your mind and your heart is like space. They're just arising and perishing according to nature, and we're just knowing them. Okay. So it is good to go to this state of mind first for maybe like 2 to 30 seconds. If you're a seasoned meditator, then maybe 1 or 2 moments is okay. But if not, maybe like 30 seconds, 1 minute, if you like, you can do even faster. You can do even longer, sorry. Then after that, when you feel that your mind is in that kind of non-craving and non-expectations and inaction mind state, and then being able to know things moment by know being able to be aware moment to moment. Then after that, you can wait for the breath to appear in your awareness. Let it come to you. Don't go and look for the breath. Huh? Let it come to you. Let it come. Let it appear to you. However you want to appear to you, we just know it. Whether it's comfortable or uncomfortable, whether you know it or whether there is the breath that appears or whether no breath appears, everything is natural. It's a process, okay? It's part of the process. So just knowing it, accepting and knowing, accepting and knowing, accepting and knowing. Gradually, you'll be able to gradually the in and out breath will appear more and more to your awareness. Okay? So that's how we can use this forgiveness reflection to help us in our mindfulness of breathing meditation. Okay? Okay, so today is the start of this week's training. So that's why we have to talk a little bit about the technicalities of how we're gonna do it and how we're gonna train for this week. Okay? And tomorrow we'll have story lah, huh? Okay, so that's the sharing for today. I wish all of you well, peaceful and happy. Yeah? Okay. Then let us share merits. So repeat after me. Etawata Sambadang punya sambadang. Sabbe deva. Sabbe buddha. Sabbe sattha anumodantu sambasampattisiddhiya. I share my merits with all devas, all beings, all creatures. May they rejoice in our merits. May they be happy. Idamena tinabhotu sukita. I share my merits with all departed relatives. May they rejoice in our merits. May they be happy. Idame punya. Asavakaya vahanghotu 이라메 분양 니바나사 바지요호두 By the power of this merit, may it be supportive condition for my purification of the mind to no more defilements. By the power of this merit, may it be supportive condition for my attainment of Nibbana. Mama Punya Bhagam. Sabba Satanam Pajimi Desabe Nesamam Punya Bhagam Abantu. I share my merits with all beings. May they rejoice in their merits. May they be happy. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Okay, wish you guys well, peaceful and happy, and see you guys in the next session. Okay, and then just a short announcement before we go. So next week we will complete our forgiveness reflection this week, and then next week we will start with our loving kindness reflections, to cultivate the quality of loving kindness into our character and our habits. All right, so stay tuned and see you guys in the next session. Okay, sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.